Welcome to Animal's Garden. Today we will be looking at cute 33 hypoallergenic dogs that won't shed all over your house. If you suffer from allergies, you might assume that getting a furry friend is out of the question entirely. But that's not necessarily true. Hypoallergenic dogs exist, and many people with allergies find that they can live peacefully with hypoallergenic breeds. The truth is that no dog is completely safe for people with allergies, since even pups that don't shed still produce saliva and dander that can cause reactions. But they still make excellent companion for allergy sufferers. Number 1. Maltese. The ancient dog of Malta has been sitting in the lap of luxury. Famous for their show-stopping, floor-length coat, Maltese are playful, charming, and adaptable toy companions. Maltese are affectionate toy dogs weighing less than 7 pounds, covered by a long, straight, silky coat. Maltese are low-shedding, long-lived, and happy to make new friends of all ages. Sometimes stubborn and willful, they are low-shedding, but owners should still be prepared to brush them daily to prevent matting. Number 2. Lhasa Apso. The lavishly coated of Lhasa Apso is a thousand-year-old breed who served as sentinels at palaces and monasteries isolated high in the Himalayas. They are smart, confident, complex, and family comedians, standing less than a foot high at the shoulder. These dogs are known for their gorgeous coats that can grow out long enough to reach the floor. If you do decide to keep their coat long, they'll need baths at least every 2 weeks, and plenty of brushing. Number 3. Bolognese. The Bolognese has a long, fluffy, pure white coat. Their single-layer coat falls in long ringlets on the body and shorter on the face. This small breed weighs from 5 to 9 pounds. This breed is a very loyal and loving family dog known for the bond it forms with its owners. This small dog is friendly with strangers and is a cheerful companion. The breed hardly sheds, but brushing its coat daily or a few times a week will keep the coat healthy and tangle-free. They have a lifespan of 12 to 14 years. Bolognese existed some time before it gained popularity in Italy, before the 11th century. This breed was named after the northern Italian city Bologna. They are also low maintenance when it comes to grooming, since their white fur doesn't shed much and just requires a few quick brushes a week. Number 4. Xoloitzcuintli. The dog's fur-free bodies also serve as excellent heat conductors, making them a kind of ancient hot water bottle for the ill and the elderly. They know when you're sick. By the time the Xolo was officially recognized in Mexico in 1956, the breed was nearly extinct. Today, however, these ancient dogs are experiencing a revival, especially among people who are allergic to their furry counterparts. But they're not for everyone. Also known as the Mexican hairless dog, National Geographic reports that Xoloitzcuintli dogs helped guide souls from the world of the living to that of the dead. Number 5. Puli. Puli originated from the Hungarian plains. It has a striking, shaggy coat that is a mixture of black, grey and white cords. They are considered both agile and alert. It can alter directions instantly. Its weatherproof coat comprises a dense, soft, woolly undercoat and a curly or wavy outer coat. The Puli brims with energy and is always ready for action. It is a smart, curious, and busy dog that requires daily exercise. The Puli is also protective of its human family, often barking at anything it deems a threat. Puli can live outside in cool or temperate climates, but is also excellent as a house dog. They has an average lifespan of 10 to 15 years. It won't end up all over your house because they don't really shed. When you do bath them, prepare for their hair to take a day to dry. Number 6. Kerry Blue Terrier. They are famous for their show-stopping blue coat. Named for the Irish county of his birth, this one-time farm dog is today an alert, adaptable, and animated watchdog and family companion. The dense coat covers a muscular, well-developed body standing below 20 inches at the shoulder and weighing up to 40 pounds. Like many other terrier breeds, these elegant-looking dogs don't shed. The Kerry Blue Terriers get their name from the color of their coat, which comes in rich shades of blue and gray. Since they don't shed, owners need to brush their fur at least once a week to avoid matting. Number 7. Irish Water Spaniel is instantly recognizable by its crisply curled coat and tapering rat tail. Among the champion swimmers of Dogdon, the alert and inquisitive, he is hardworking and brave in the field, and playfully affectionate at home. This tallest of AKC Spaniels, standing 21 to 24 inches at the shoulder and weighing 55 to 65 pounds, they are distinguished by their curly, waterproof, hypoallergenic coat. It requires brushing weekly and trimming every couple of months. Number 8. Lochen. Lochen is a companion dog whose name is German for little lion. The Lochen has been a popular pet among continental Europeans for more than 500 years. Lochen is said to be affectionate, lively, and brave as a lion. Small dogs with enormous heart, the coat is traditionally kept in a lion clip. They just need a good brushing every few days, and considering their size, it probably doesn't take too long. Number 9, Legotto. Legotto is Italy's adorable truffle dog, sports a curly coat and lavish facial furnishings. Despite their plush toy looks, Legotti are durable workers of excellent nose who root out truffles, is known for woolly curls that cover the body head to tail, crowned by a lavish beard, eyebrows, and whiskers. Legotti stand under 20 inches and weigh no more than 35 pounds. The breed's trademark curls feel and behave more like human hair than fur. Their double coat of hair is rough-looking and waterproof, forming thick curls over the entire body. It minimally sheds. Number 10. Afghan Hound is an aloof and dignified beauty dog. Since ancient times, they have been famous for their elegant beauty. But the thick, silky, flowing coat served as protection from the harsh climate in mountainous regions where Afghans originated. Standing as high as 27 inches at the shoulder, the Afghan Hound is a special breed for special people. They're intelligent, independent, charming, and loyal to their owners. Afghan Hounds require a large fenced-in yard and plenty of daily exercise. And it takes a lot of work to keep their coats looking so elegant. You're in for several hours per week of brushing to keep the hair free of tangles. Number 11, Cairn Terrier. Cairn Terrier are happy, easygoing dog who loves to explore, curious and alert. Originally bred to fearlessly root out foxes and other small, furred prey, Cairns like having a place where they can explore and about 10 inches high and about 15 inches long. A Cairn presents as a small, shaggy, alert dog, with head, tail, and ears up, and eyes shining with intelligence. A British breed club promotes Cairns as the best little pal in the world. For owners who cherish the terrier qualities of gameness, independent thinking, and true blue loyalty, no other breed will do. They're naturally curious, but they love a good cuddle. Their grooming needs are also pretty low maintenance, thanks to their double coat. They should be brushed and combed about once a week. Number 12. American Hairless Terrier. This is a smart, inquisitive, and playful dog that comes in hairless and coated varieties. He is a fine choice for allergy sufferers who want a dog with true terrier grit and courage. They stand between 12 to 16 inches at the shoulder. The hairless variety might have eyebrows and whiskers, while the coated has a short, shiny coat. The skin of the hairless is smooth and warm to the touch. Hairlessness, though, presents its own challenges. Cold weather requires special precautions. This breed is protective of their humans and make alert watchdogs. Number 13. Affenpinscher. Affenpinschers are loyal, curious, and famously amusing. This almost human toy dog is fearless out of all proportion to his size. They've been called monkey dogs and ape terriers. Standing less than a foot tall, these dogs approach life with great confidence. This isn't a breed you train, a professional dog handler tells us, he's like a human. You befriend him. The dense, harsh coat is described as neat but shaggy and comes in several colors. They can be willful, but mostly Affens are loyal, affectionate, and always entertaining. Their dense coat is neat but shaggy, and the pups only shed a couple times a year when the seasons change. Number 14. Coton de Tulier. The Royal Dog of Madagascar is a bright, happy-go-lucky companion dog whose favorite activities include clowning, cavorting, and following their special human around the house. The Coton de Tulier is small but robustly sturdy. is a small, immensely charming dog standing between 9 and 11 inches high and weighing anywhere from 8 to 13 pounds. They are known for a profuse white coat that is as soft as cotton, coated by an easy companion for anyone, including allergy sufferers. They do shed occasionally, but not often. They'll be happiest with regular brushing to prevent mats. Number 15. Soft-coated Wheaton Terrier is an exuberant Irish farm dog. He is happy, friendly, deeply devoted, and just stubborn enough to remind you he's a terrier. The unique Wheaton coat is low shedding but needs diligent care to avoid matting. Topping out at 19 inches tall and 40 pounds weight, they're great family dogs, and they don't shed very much. However, their coat does require diligent care, so be prepared with the combs, brushes, and other tools. Number 16. Bedlington Terrier. The affectionate and playful, the Bedlington enjoys being the center of attention. In fact, they may prefer to be the solo pet in the household. Even though these dogs are friendly to just about all people, they have a strong sense of intuition and make excellent watchdogs for their humans. They love to be the center of attention. They welcome guests and entertain them with their antics, but they'll let you know if they think someone's shady. This dog was developed in the north of England, but where he came from is anybody's guess. They are capable of running at high speeds, so a safely fenced area is important. They are suited to living indoors. They are small enough to be appropriate for an apartment as long as they have a safe place to exercise. Their coat is low shedding and low dander, but it's not necessarily low maintenance. They need to be combed at least once a week. Number 17. Portuguese Water Dog. It's fair to say the first dogs of the Obama administration were rock stars. The president seemed to enjoy the dogs during his two terms, but you had the sense that this was in the role of being a good dad. They were chosen because of Malia Obama's allergies. In addition to being allergy-friendly, these dogs are affectionate, easy to train, and happiest when they get lots of exercise. Number 18, West Highland Terrier. He originally developed for hunting and ratting. A West High can be left for long periods of time when his people are working. He's a social dog who gets along well with everyone. He likes children of every age. He is originated in Scotland and was used for hunting fox, badger, and otter and for killing vermin such as rats. The male and female are about 11 inches tall and 10 inches tall, weigh 15 to 22 pounds, 13 to 16 pounds. Respectively, the West Highland White Terrier is a bold, confident, fun-loving, intelligent dog who can find joy in the simplest pleasures of life. They're not high-shedding. Number 19. Havanese. Havanese is a bright and lively little dog who likes to think up his own games and then play them with you. The Havanese coat is a challenge, requiring daily brushing and occasionally needing professional grooming. Havanese don't shed much. The Havanese can be an excellent family dog, weight 10 to 15 pounds. They're famous for loving to play with children. But they are also incredibly affectionate and smart. However, Vet Street notes that while they don't shed much, they aren't completely non-allergenic. Number 20. Chinese Crested. With its graceful, fairy tale look, a hairless Chinese Crested can't be mistaken for any other breed. Even though he weighs only 10 to 13 pounds, a hairless Chinese Crested can suffer from the cold, thus needs protection from temperature extremes. Chinese Crested are renowned lap dogs, so they are most happy when cuddling with the family. You can choose between two varieties, the hairless and the powder puff, though those who need a true no-shed breed should opt for a hairless Crested. Number 21. Schnauzer. Schnauzer is a medium-sized dog who inspired early breeders to develop two more breeds who look just like him. Highly intelligent and excellent family companions, they are uniquely handsome in appearance. Males are ideally bigger in weight than female. The standard Schnauzer is an adaptable dog and can live as comfortably in a city apartment as on a country farm, provided he gets enough exercise each day. They are ideal shedding. Number 22, Maltese Shih Tzu. He's intelligent and happy, making him a breeze and a pleasure to train. He does well as a therapy dog, and his wonderfully social nature makes him a great family pet. He's good with children of all ages and with other dogs and pets. The Maltese Shih Tzu is a designer breed, a cross between a Maltese and Shih Tzu. Designer dogs aren't true breeds. Maltese Shih Tzus are low shedders, but they require daily brushing to keep their coats free of mats. The coat can be clipped every 6 to 8 weeks. Though they are currently one of the most popular hybrids in Australia, although his fame has also grown in North America and other countries. He's roughly 10 inches tall and weighs somewhere between 6 and 12 pounds. Number 23. Border Terrier. His body is covered in a close-fitting and weatherproof coat. Males are 13 to 15 and a half pounds and females are 11 and a half to 14 pounds. Borders are not a high-maintenance breed. They do not require frequent bathing, and toweling off your dog is enough when he is wet and dirty. Too many baths tend to soften the harsh coat. Border Terriers were bred to be less aggressive than their predecessors. While they don't shed a ton, Hill's Pet makes it clear that their coats will need to be hand-stripped twice a year at the groomers. Number 24. Bichon Frise. Bichon Frise hates being alone and commonly suffers from separation anxiety. If left alone for many hours, they may become destructive. Bichon Frise puppies are tiny and should only be handled by children under careful adult supervision. Bichon are intelligent and cunning. The exact origin of the Bichon Frise is uncertain. Males and females stand about 9 to 11 inches tall and weigh 7 to 12 pounds respectively. Because they are a double-coated breed, Bichon Frises don't shed. Number 25. Brussels Griffon usually gets along well with other dogs and pets. They are very affectionate and tend to bond most closely with one person in the family. The Griffon needs an owner who appreciates a dog that's up close and personal rather than independent. They'll bark enthusiastically at every sound, making them good watchdogs but sometimes noisy housemates. They're vulnerable to heat stroke, but stripping their coat makes them even friendlier to people with allergies. They need to live inside with the family. Number 26. Komondor. Komondor are affectionate with their families. These dogs are intelligent and eager to please, independent, and highly protective. Obviously, this dog comes with responsibilities. You need to be a confident leader to win the respect of your Komondor. A high fence is required to prevent the Komondor from attempting to expand their territory. Komondor can be aggressive to other dogs. They aren't high energy. Komondor puppies take a long time to reach maturity, generally 3 years or so. These dogs don't have their cords brushed out, but they do have to be bathed and shampooed regularly. The cords must be separated regularly to prevent matting and to remove debris or dirt. Number 27. Labradoodle. This breed originally developed to be hypoallergenic guide dogs. The first planned crosses of poodles and Labrador retrievers were arranged by the Royal Guide Dogs Association of Australia. A Labradoodle is happiest when they are with the people they love, and they'll shower their family with affection and devotion. They usually do well with other dogs and pets in the household, and they're generally good with children. Labradoodles are considered to be non to low shedders, especially those with a fleece or wool coat. Number 28. Yorkshire Terrier is a compact, toy-sized terrier of no more than 7 pounds whose crowning glory is a floor-length, silky coat of steel blue and a rich golden tan, often named the most popular dog breed in various American cities. City dog, Yorkies are long-lived and hypoallergenic. The coat is more like human hair than animal fur, and they make fine little watchdogs. They are adorable, great with kids, and have plenty of personality. Rover. Com also credits their popularity to how little they shed. Because Yorkie's hair grows at the same rate all year long. Number 29. Scottish Terrier. These fun-loving pups make for great pets and excellent watchdogs. Dog Time says that owners love how little they shed, though they do require significant grooming to keep their coats in good order. The Old Scotch Terrier is believed to be one of the oldest breeds in Scotland. They have two coats. The top coat, or overcoat, should be hard and wiry. The bottom coat, or undercoat, should be soft and dense. Because his hair just keeps growing, he doesn't shed as much as short-coated breeds. Number 30. Airedale. The largest of all the terrier's dogs family, males stand 23 inches tall and weigh about 50 to 65 pounds. Females are slightly shorter and weigh 40 to 55 pounds. They are adventurous, sporty dogs known for their playfulness. He is famous during World War I, as was braved in the battlefields to deliver a message to British headquarters. He is not known for extreme shedding, but he does shed certain times of the year. Regular brushing keeps the coat in good condition, once or twice a week, and periodic bathing is needed. Number 31. Poodle. Poodles are arguably the most famous shed-free dog breed. Many other breeds have been crossed with poodles to create hypoallergenic pups. But they are all known for their fun personalities and how quickly they can be trained. Poodles come in three size varieties. Standards should be more than 15 inches tall at the shoulder. Miniatures are 15 inches or under. Toys stand no more than 10 inches. All three varieties have the same build and proportions. Number 32. Bisenji, well known as the bark-less dog from Africa, the Bisenji attracts admirers with his short coat, small, muscular body, alert demeanor, erect ears, and tail curled tightly over one hip. Bisenjis normally do not bark, but they can be very noisy, making sounds that include yodels, whines, and screams. They are hard to train. Bisenjis have a strong prey drive and cannot be trusted off-leash unless in a well-fenced area. Males stand 17 inches at the shoulder and weigh about 24 pounds, females 16 inches and 22 pounds. The Bisenji is a hunting dog and needs daily exercise. These pups are all the rage among allergic owners, given that their short and fine coat rarely sheds. Number 33. Australian Silky Terrier. They originally a hunter of small prey, an elegant little dog with a beautiful, silky, hopefully that wasn't a surprise, coat of tan and blue. Beneath that delicate-looking exterior, the Silky Terrier who's exposed to kids beginning in puppyhood can be a good companion for children older than 10. They are active dogs who need exercise. Silkiest have a strong prey drive and will chase cats, squirrels, rodents, and sometimes other dogs. Silky Terrier originated in Australia in the 1890s. When breeders crossed imported Yorkshire Terriers with their native Australian Terriers. Males and females stand 9 to 10 inches tall and weigh 8 to 10 pounds. Thanks for watching our list of hypoallergenic dog breed. Tell us which dog you love best from the list. Did you find any of the dogs you love as allergy sufferer? Please give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and also click the notification bell icon so that you will be the first to get notification each time we upload a new video, and don't forget to comment in the comments section.